Are you tired of pigmentation and dark spots on your face? Well, these dark patches can be evened out with easy home remedies and face masks that can be made with ingredients right from the kitchen. Here is one easy and quick home remedy, the potato and lemon mask, which can help you clear out your skin and reduce the appearance of dark spots.
Hello guys, welcome back on The Foodie. I'm Daisy. We all love eating potatoes in many forms. But have you ever tried using potatoes on the face? Yes, potatoes are great for pigmentation, dark spots and help to get clear and glowing skin. So let's get started.
All you need is 5 tablespoons of potato juice, 2 tablespoons lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of honey. Mix all the ingredients in a bowl until you get a smooth paste. Apply to your face in an even layer and leave it on for 7 to 10 minutes and rinse your face with cold water.